So Alan Aldenberg will take over as Manchester's next police chief. Alderman approved his nomination at tonight's meeting. Aldenberg was with the Manchester Police Department since 2003, most recently served as captain of the patrol division. In nominating him, Mayor Joyce Craig calls him a man of integrity with 23 years of policing experience. Former Chief Carlo Capano retired at the end of September.